Okay, for some reason, the PS3 has no power at all. Nothing works. It's plugged in, nothing works. Now, when I take out the plug, it lights up. And I put in the plug. Again. Boom.